plus taste test a few great local wines.
Welcome back to Tampa Northwest. The weather is warmer, the days are longer, and the Memorial Holiday is just around the corner. So what better way to spend the day than in the Yamhill Wine Valley Wine Country and hear from one of our favorite wineries in Newburgh. We welcome back to Tampa Northwest from Styring Vineyards, Kelly Styring. Nice to have you here.
Good to see you again.
So good to see you. Yes.
Indeed, one of our favorite.
Thank you.
You really produce some nice wines, although we have so many nice wines.
We do. We're very, very lucky in the valley.
It is amazing. And today, again, you've brought some of your wines.
I have, yes.
What do we have here?
In honor of the Memorial Day weekend open house,
we will be serving wines.
It's a great time to taste wines. The weather's going to be spectacular, so we're very excited about that. We would like to present two new wines to the public, so I brought both of them for you. This one we call Signature. This is a 2006. Now, we barrel age for a year and a half, and then we cave age for a full year before we pour it to you. So
that's
bringing out our 06s.
That's longer than a lot of wineries.
We do everything by taste.
Now, we're committed to that. Barrel age, what does that mean for people?
That means we leave it in a barrel for a year and a half. That means we can't empty those barrels out next year for the next crop coming in. We have to carry duplicate barrel sets, which is a big commitment.
And then you take those barrels and put
them. And we put it in the bottle and we hold it for 1 year before we pour it for you.
No, but I'm going to go back out of the cave aging. What's that?
We have an underground, we call it a barrel storage room or a bunker, but I like to call it a cave.
Yeah.
We put in a subterranean storage, so it's at perfect temperature and humidity year round without any energy.
The wine remains in the barrels in that cave.
Stays in the barrel for a year and a half and then in the bottle in that same cave for a full year.
Can I pour this for you?
It's never too early. According to him, it's 5
well,
o'clock somewhere.
It's 5
okay.
o'clock somewhere.
What is one of the perfect breakfast drinks? Grape juice. What did this used to be? This was once a grape, wasn't it?
It was once
and
a beautiful
grape. And Pinot Noir, one of your favorite wines.
Oregon produces some great Pinot, and now I haven't tasted this one yet, but all the ones you brought in the past have been fantastic.
Well, we do try. Steve, my husband's the principal winemaker, and Steve and I are 100% of the staff, of full-time staff.
Well, that's what's, I think,
yeah,
one
I love
of the nice
that
things. I'll say a boutique winery, the wine only available at the vineyards and
online, correct? That's right. That's why the holiday weekend is so important. We're only open about 8 days a year, and 3 of them are this weekend from 11 to 5.
So. Now, I love this. I don't think Helen will, so I'll hang on to her.
I wanted to mention the dog blogging. Tell us about that.
Let's talk a little bit about Molly. Molly the wine dog has
been... Hope you don't mind.
Molly the wine dog, our chocolate lab, has been Miss November in the wine dog's calendar for the past couple of years, and so this year she's decided to express herself. She's the official blogger of Styring Vineyards. So she has a blog on Blogspot, Molly the Wine Dog.
And she tells us what's coming up, what's new.
She tells us a lot about harvest. In fact, her entire world is governed by smell. So she might be very intently interested in some wine. She's looking off the floor, and then she'll smell something, and she's off. She's off doing something else. She's a character.
This is really good.
That is really good. Now, when people come out Memorial Weekend, and I know there's a tasting fee, however, for K2 viewers.
That's right.
It's absolutely complimentary.
That's right. We offer a complimentary tasting to anyone who mentions that they saw the segment.
Yeah, so do that. So tell your friends. Now, when people come out for tasting, how many wines will you be presenting?
We'll be pouring 4, sometimes 5. 4 this weekend, a couple of Pinot Noir, this dessert wine. I'd love to pour this.
Tell us about this.
This one we call Afterglow. This is a Riesling dessert wine. It's a little lower in sweetness than a typical dessert. It's got nice acidity. And I've paired it with some apricots and some little lemon cookies. You know, we're pretty casual about our food at the farm, too. We want it to be accessible, stuff that you can do yourself at home.
Now, dessert wine, by definition, is it just after dinner and after dessert?
You know, it doesn't have to be. I serve it sometimes in the middle of the day. If it's nice and cold, it's a nice little treat.
And you would serve this chilled, wouldn't you?
I would serve that chilled, typically very cold. And oftentimes with just a little puffed pastry, something that's not very sweet, because it carries the day. It's got that, I thought you might like it because it's got an acidity to it.
Well, it's sweet enough, but it's still wine. But if you've got like that sweet tooth, and you're looking for something, this is perfect.
It's often served as dessert. In fact, we serve it often with cheesecake, too.
Oh, there you go.
Just kind of everyday foods.
If you've never done a wine tasting before, you usually start with the whites, don't you?
We do. We start with a dry Riesling. So we'll be pouring our Whimsy, which is a fun dry Riesling. We'll be pouring the Signature and our Premier Estate, so our very first estate fruit.
And it's very easy to, if you haven't done it before, you just go up and say, I've never done this before, help me through it, and you lead them through it.
You know what, we're so casual. We're not a fussy place at all. We're a family vineyard, and so we invite people to bring your family, bring your friends, come out and see us.
And you clearly love your wines and what you do, and you do it well. And
we want
folks to know that Memorial Weekend, Styring Vineyards, The open house Saturday through Monday out in Newburgh. The address is there on your screen. Phone number 503-866-6741. And we've got all the information on our website at katu.com. These are delicious wines. And
Thank you. Complimentary for K2
viewers.
That's
so
right.
That too.
So please come out and mention the segment. We'd be happy to host you.
And if you see somebody standing there paying their $5 tasting fee, just
whisper to them. Say, hey, tell them you saw it on K2.
Yeah, you can do that. All right. Thanks for coming in today.
Thank you so much. I enjoy it.
All right. Let's head back to the newsroom. Check on the stories they're working on today. Hi, Carl.
Yeah. Could you let her know I saw the wine testing on K2?
Yes. Okay.
So,
yes.
Well,
yes.
This weekend.